where a hero's welcome would be waiting for me, where the crowds will cheer when they see my face, and a voice keeps saying, this is where I'm meant to be. I'll be there someday. I can go the distance. I will find my way. If I can be strong, I'll know every mile will be worth my while. When I go the distance, I'll be
Jacks tuned up with a rough preseason schedule with road games at Fresno State, Utah State, Boise State, and the University of Oregon. But with tonight's loss here in Portland, Oregon, Northern Arizona begins the Big Sky season at 0-4. Freshman out of Davis. Here's a three. Holiday buries a three. Reek alone. He shoots. He scores. Top of the key. He buries a three. Joel Reek Lopez trying to get the ball down low to Casey Grundman. Overplayed by two defenders. He takes it to the hole and scores it off the glass. On the right side angle, down low to a slicing Ross Land, laid up and in. The right side wants to drive on Tips. He pulls up, gives to McDade, and he rams it home with a rip-roaring slam dunk. Left block, backs up the dribble, turns around, shot clock down to four, back outside to Land, Megan Lopez, he fires a shot, and he buries it, a three-pointer! As the Lumberjacks look to win their 12th consecutive contest after beginning the Big Sky season at 0-4.
McRoy, and so NAU will have the ball out of bounds, up by six, Land by Ed, got it! So now NAU a chance to extend its lead, Lopez off the glass, he hits, and a foul.
Dan misses, Jacks lead by four, this one's over. And the Lumberjacks are going to the big dance for just the second time in school history. NAU fans are mobbing the floor, mobbing the team at midcourt, and NAU is going to the NCAA tournament. There are some tears, there's plenty of smiles, and no shortage of emotion on the floor for Northern Arizona. A lot of emotion right at midcourt, NAU winning in overtime. And you can hear somebody, it might have been Merrill Abbathouse, shouting, do you want to dance? Oh, believe me, the answer from the NAU fans, the NAU players, is yes.
Nighttime in the desert, Tucson, Arizona. Our final game here in the West region. second-seeded St. John's against 15th-seeded Northern Arizona.
But they would really like, I think, a rather a half-court game.
McClintock again. Weak side rebound. Hicks, count it, and the foul. McClintock. Commander King, count it.
Ray doing a great job on the ball.
Lopez, the kick. Wolvers. Everybody hitting shots today.
The baseline jumper.
Hicks with the rebound. Count it and the foul.
It's tipped. So no backcourt violation. Land for three.
It's good. Side Land. They reverse it. Lopez. And we have a game. McClintock, 15 footer. 7 feet. He looked like Patrick Ewing shooting that.
For the Red Storm, Lopez around the corner.
Nice feed. Got it. And the foul. McClintock.
Lopez inbounding the ball.
Land, quick release. It's good.
1:25 to go here in the ball game.
Inside, all alone, Hicks, and we are tied at 53. Are you kidding me?
Down to 20. 37 seconds to go in the game. Lopez off to Billy Hicks off his fingertips. Recover though. Ross Land off to Schwab. Baseline three ball down, and the Lumberjacks take the lead.
Welcome to March Madness. This is what NCAA basketball is all about.
Like a shooting star, I will go the distance. I will search the world. I will face it all. I don't care how far I can go the distance till I find.
I'm just really proud of these guys. What a great group of guys. They're just such a pleasure to be around.
I will search forward. I will think.